What is up, guys? Dingsy here, and welcome back to With Across SMP episode 4. I think. I don't know. Is it episode 5? I don't know. I think it's episode 4. But yeah, today, as you can see, I have a texture pack on. Well, there's actually two things I need to say, and that was kind of anticlimactic. But yeah, I have the faithful texture pack. If you want to know how to download it, just comment down below, and I might make a tutorial on it, but it really isn't that hard. So yeah, and the other thing that I wanted to say, was I'm in 1.0.04, I don't know, but I'm in the latest update, and we have trading. And yeah, I think today's plans for this episode. It's literally just gonna be a chillaxed episode, I guess. I'm gonna try and make this video like 30 minutes long, but I don't know how close I'm gonna get. Cause I do have a limited recording time. So yeah, first, let's go get some emeralds. I think my emeralds are in here. I don't know. No, they're not. Are they in here? No, they're not. Then here. Oh, yeah, yes, they are. Wow. I actually have a lot of emeralds. So we're gonna go to the nearest village. Should we do that in the later on the episode? Because. Okay, let's just do it now. So yeah, the plans for this episode, are just like, I don't know. I have no idea. But yeah, finishing like the Elytra store and stuff, and I don't know, just do a little bit of trading and, you know, stuff like that. So yeah, and also, fire in this texture pack looks really weird. That's why I never go in the Nether. But yeah, oh my god. I'm just gonna pretend I didn't see anything. Okay, I'm just gonna ask where the nearest village is, and we're gonna go there. So yeah, let's go. Alright, so I have arrived at the local village. I do not see any villagers. That is a problem. piss off. Really? Leave me alone. This is why I don't play survival games. I suck at PvP. R.I.P. Where are all the villages? They're not in their houses. Okay, I have to go ask someone. I've fallen in a hole. And I have no idea where I am. And everyone seems to be dying. And I'm like the last man standing. I think this is where I'm gonna die. Is that a village? It's a village! Oh wait, no, I think it's already been found. But there could be villages. There could be villages. Is there villages? I don't know. Please be villages? There's still books though. I've grabbed. There's a villager over there! I haven't even seen trading on this game yet. Because I haven't even gone on creative and then. Like, what do you call it? Just. Seen like the inference and stuff. I haven't seen any videos on it. Oh my god, I haven't even seen anything. I really want to see this. Okay, where was the villager that I found? I've never seen so happy in my life to see these weird creatures. Oh yeah, yeah, apparently someone's trying to like hide them so they don't like turn into zombie villagers. Okay, wait, let's go to that farmer over there. Because, you know, I wanna see where his offers are. Okay, come on. Okay, let's break through his no trespassing. What am I saying? Okay, let's go to that door. Trade. Whoa, that looks so cool. I don't really like farmers. Pumpkin pie! Oh, two pumpkin pie for an emerald. I don't know anything about trading, by the way. So, yeah. Apples. Ooh, five apples for an emerald. I don't know, I'll just keep you there. Because I do want to see, what do you call it, other villagers, so I don't want to waste all my emeralds on just a farmer. I want to see what do you call it, what other emeralds, what other people have to offer. Now I know some people can actually, what do you call it, offer enchanted tools. That'd be pretty cool. Really? You got me all hyped for a second. Okay, when I find another villager, I will guess. Okay, we need to find another villager like ASAP, because I can't wait. Oh! Found a village! Found a village! Oh, everyone's leaving me. Oh, sweet. I don't think this one's been found. Because I've literally just gone in the middle of a desert. Oh, sweet. Oh, that's sick. Okay, oh, there's so many villagers. Oh my god. I love life right now. There are so many villagers. Really? Why aren't you in your homes? Oh, I think they're stuck. Here. I should help them. Okay, let's use our wool and be productive with life. There. I made you a little bridge. Oh. Okay, go into your homes. Seriously, I don't want you to die. Otherwise, literally, the realm is gonna kill me. Please stop inviting me. Oh, library. Feather Falling 3, yup, that's pointless. I don't really want that. Why am I still trading? I'm supposed to get you to safety. There. Get in your house. Why are you farming? Get in! Get in! What are you doing? Just get in. Seriously. Oh, are you seriously stuck? I feel like I'm like the villager policeman. I just have to take care of every villager I see. Okay, let's break that. Okay, now you have a bridge. Go. I don't understand life right. Just get in. Are you serious? Why does everything have to be so inconvenient? Just get out so I can please place a block. There. Okay. I think someone's already been here. Yeah, someone's already been here. But I don't care. I'm trying to help the villagers. Okay. I feel that I should wait until morning. Okay. I'm gonna ask him if I can sleep. Oh, screw it. Oh, sorry, I didn't mean to punch you. I think so. Okay. Let's go see these trades. Let's probably close the door. There. Okay. Trade. You're a farmer. Okay, that's pointless. Butcher. I don't really want to trade with you. Farmer, go away. Are they all farmers? Wait, no. Busy. Butcher. How many of them are there? Oh, sorry, I didn't mean to. I'm sorry. Okay, are they all, okay, I give up. They're all farmers. Who wants farmers? I should probably close the door. Because I don't want anyone to kill them. Why? I don't want butchers and farmers. Just leave me alone. Okay. Do we have any blocks? Really? I brought purple blocks with me. I'm so inconvenient. Like, I never do stuff that I need. What's that I need to do? Okay. Yeah. Okay, who are you? Sorry. I didn't mean to punch you. I'm sorry, I won't hurt you. Why are there so many of you in one place? Seriously, get a bigger house. This is literally chaos right now. Okay, there's no villagers in there. Is there villagers in here? There's a librarian! Wait, I think I've already seen this librarian. Get me in the house! Okay. They have like a childproof lock. Trade. I don't want the farmer, I want the librarian. Stop moving around! Are you serious? Let me trade with the librarian. Okay. Is this the same person? It's Feather Falling. Really? Really? I want a toolsmith. Where's a black toolsmith or blacksmith? Is there even a blacksmith here? Who are you? Trade. You're a farmer. Wow. Is there anyone else except for a farmer? Seriously? These houses is like no one in. Anyone in that house? Nope. Close the door. Someone's probably like renting it or something. Some took the bookshelves. Okay. Farmer. Really? Okay, I think we have to find another village, because... Yeah, this village isn't doing too good. Everyone's just farmers right here. Oh. So yeah, okay, let's go find another village, and... Let's go see what stuff we can get, I guess. Oh! Yes! We found another village! Oh my god, I don't know if I'm lucky or not. Is it this normal to find so many villages? Okay. Please. Let there be villagers. Please. Well, hopefully they haven't died yet. I hear doors opening and closing. There's villagers here. Hello? Oh, no one's there. Oh my god, there's so many villagers. Okay, I don't really want any farmers. This is surprisingly hard. This is much harder than I thought, actually. There's no blacksmith. This is the smallest village I've ever seen. There's three villagers, and they're all just hustling over one door. Are they even good? Trade. Okay, they all do the same thing. Oh, look, here's a nice villager. Oh, nice villagers. See, they're like... Really? Are they still... They're all farmers. They're literally... Are there no villagers that are like toolsmiths? Are they just like outside the game? just dead. Oh, that's not fair right now. Okay. Yeah, I'm just gonna go. Okay. Let's go find another village. I've gone so far that I've literally just reached the end of the world. So I'm just gonna turn back and... Yeah, I don't think this has been a very good... This is so pointless. Why did I choose to go on a villager hunt? Oh well, let's go back home. I am so... Oh, this is where the end portal is. Oh, anyway, okay. So, I was on my way back. I actually found this end portal. I wasn't meant to go here. Why are you inviting me? I'm in the same game as you. I don't understand. But anyway, so yeah, end portal should be down here somewhere. End portal. Oh. Yeah. This, I was gonna, like, what do you call it? Link this nether portal to the nether hub. But yeah, so yeah, I'm just gonna go to the end. And I'm gonna show you, what do you call it? My end base, which is end base sector 5, I think. Yeah, sector 5. And it's pretty freaking awesome. So, yeah, let's go have a look. And there also is a net end hub, which I will show you. What? What? Oh my god, I have a lot of loot. Wow. Yeah, there's my base right there. Because it's kind of freaking massive. Well, not massive, but, you know. It's a pretty decent size. So, yeah. The only scaffolding blocks I actually have is wool. Which is kind of stupid. But, you know, I don't really care. It's better than nothing. Okay, the end looks actually pretty cool with this texture pack on. I must say, looks very pleasant. There's a English word that you can mock me on. So yeah, this is my base, guys. It looks kind of awesome. I did this off camera, by the way. Nixie's base, sector 5. So yeah, over here, the chest and anvil. Okay, well, I'll reply to that later. There's nothing really up here. I just made this. I'm never gonna come here. I don't know why I even made this place. I just made it because, you know, it's kind of cool. So yeah, this is where I, what do you call it, just go to the end from end cities, and where I find most of my end stuff. So yeah, now I'm gonna show you. Wait, what? Okay, I'll talk to him later. Yeah, I'm gonna show you the end hub, which I did not make. And, yeah, we got a beacon, guys. And I did not fight, when we were fighting for the Wither, because I wasn't, at the time. I wasn't there at the time, so yeah. This is an end hub. It's kind of ruined, actually. It looked much better before. But yeah, looks alright now. Ooh, there's actually another thing over there. Okay, let's go back home, and I will finally finish the end, the Elytra shop, and I've actually added a lot of stuff new to it, so, yeah, hopefully you guys are excited to see it. Where the hell is the end thingy? There it is. I just literally just walked past it. Okay, let's go back. Yeah, wee. That was, and then, I'm just gonna watch this whole thing. I'm joking. I'm not. I've already watched it like 4 times. Okay. Now, lag. Okay. So yeah, let's go to the end. Why do I keep saying that? Elytra shop, and I'll show you what's going on there. Alright, so I made this little thing, actually. Fire Gamers Plays, or whatever. He actually finished the shop. I actually gave him some donations, and 2 of them actually sold. Has he restocked? Ooh, he actually has. I gave him some books as donations. So yeah, I made this little pathway thing, so it's easier to navigate to all the shops, and there's actually been a lot more shops from the start, and I just want to say, look how many shops there is. It's just insane how awesome this is. So yeah, first, I don't want to show my shop yet. So first is Supreme Deli. I don't know if I've seen this, But yeah, I actually bought all his baked potatoes. So yeah, and I actually paid for it. Well, obviously I did. Yeah, I paid for a lot of them. I don't want you to see my stuff. So yeah. This is, I have no idea whose shop this is. I think this is a fishing shop, because I've seen the chests and stuff. And it looks pretty awesome. I just want to scare him. Okay. Yeah, I know. Okay, so that is so random. But yeah, okay, so yeah, this is my shop. It's actually under construction right now. But before I show you what's inside that, I want to show you this. So this is like my redstone place. Yeah, it's got like all the, it's got the same stuff. I just moved everything from spawn to here. It actually took surprisingly long. But yeah, really. But yeah, I made that little sign thingy. And, well, we actually have a lot of stuff to do. I think that'll be something for another episode. But yeah, let's go finish this elytra shop, I guess. So, I made this. Please do not enter. The grand reopening will be here soon. And the sneak peek window, which people can sneak peek through. So yeah. And, yeah, It looks pretty awesome. Oh my god, I have so much stuff in my inventory. What do I not? I have so much mutton! Wow, I have a lot of food. I've just killed so much stuff. I don't really need that. Put that in my eye. I have so much junk right now. So yeah, this is what it looks like. It looks pretty cool, right? So yeah. This is something I've, and it's not just gonna be Elytra, by the way. It's gonna be like loads of like different packs and stuff. So yeah, this is like I've Ender. Elytra, same thing here because I wanted to make it symmetrical, and ender pearls. Oh, I thought it was ender butts, but for some reason, and I put a sign saying payments. So yeah, if you go upstairs, I've kind of finished it, not really. I still need some obsidian because to finish this, but yeah, so yeah, this is all the stuff that I've got. Actually, I have some right there that I can keep. So yeah, I just need to fill in all of this place with like all the parts and stuff with obsidian, so I can actually finish it off. So yeah, over here is gonna be ender chests. Here is gonna be the ender dragon egg, which I've only got one. Ender pearls, I think. And then there's gonna be different packs. So yeah, so basically this pack is gonna be the chorus pack, where you get like different chorus fruits and stuff, and like 64 end stone. Here is gonna be the end suit, which looks pretty freaking cool. Because it's like the it's got the elytra, the ender dragon head, and black dyed pants and black dyed boots, so it basically looks like a ender dragon. Basically, it looks so cool. I've tried it in creative village, it just looks epic. And here's gonna be the insanity pack, which has the end suit and some notch apples and something else, I can't remember, but I have a screenshot of it. And here's gonna be the end pack or something, and you basically get the ender dragon head, and the black dyed thingy leather and some and ender pearls. So yeah, trust me, I've got this all on the cover. Endstone, obsidian, and purple blocks. So yeah, we're gonna be selling a lot in the shop, but hopefully it's gonna all pay off. Wow. Who has it was house with nobody? Okay, I have no idea what he's saying. But yeah, so yeah, let's get some obsidian and let's start work on this. So I have actually given a deal, asked for a deal from Enchanted Celebi. Oh, there he is. I thought he just, like, disappeared. I was like, what? For, 3 emeralds and 3 diamonds for a stack of thingy, obsidian. So, can I have a stack, please? You know, just waiting here casually. Can I have a stack? Are you hire? What? What? No. Okay. I finally, after like 2 hours or something, I finally have the stack of, well, it felt like 2 hours anyway, the stack of obsidian. And I've just realized this may take more than a stack of obsidian. Yeah, this is gonna take more than a stack of obsidian. This is... Okay, well. Well, I'm gonna have to ask for more obsidian in a few seconds. So, yeah. I'll just continue placing these. I'll try and get some more obsidian back. Okay, so from the last clip, it's been like at least 24 hours since the last clip. So, yeah, it's basically been a whole day. And yeah, I've completed the shop, and it looks so cool. And plus, I've added all the prices, everything's ready to go. And yeah, I just need to show you it. And this is what it looks like. It looks pretty epic. So yeah, this is going to be like the front door. I actually have a hidden chest somewhere in here, which has a bunch of prizes. So yeah, whoever finds that to the lucky winner gets to keep all the stuff. So yeah, okay, so let's start off with this side. So, here we have the Ender Pearl, which, already 15%. Okay, so here we have the Ender Pearls, for 15 gold. I couldn't fit the G in, so I just had to leave it gold. But yeah, 25 gold for 16 emeralds. emeralds, ender pearls. I think that's pretty good deal. I literally can't speak today. So yeah, one Elytra for 32 diamonds. And the reason why it's a lot is because, you know, it's Elytra. It has to be cost a lot. And plus, you know, it's a leather tunic, but, you know, obviously I can't have a real Elytra in there, otherwise it would just get griefed. So yeah, same on this side, it's just, I just wanted to make it symmetrical. So yeah, now we have, Eye of Ender for 12 gold. So yeah, I think that's, 5 Eye of Ender. So I think that's a pretty good deal. So yeah, let's go upstairs and let's see all the prices. So here we see the Dragon Head for 10 diamonds. As we turn around, you can see all other stuff on sale. So yeah, 7 Gapples for 1 diamond. I think that's a decent pricing. 1 Ender Chest for 20 gold. That's good. But I'm not just gonna sell everything for diamonds because I actually need a little bit of gold to, what do you call it, get the Gapples and stuff. So yeah. So yeah, here's a dragon egg. I know it's just a chicken egg, but, you know, I can't really use a dragon egg, so 15 diamond, which is kind of good. It's a lot because you have to kill the Ender Dragon, and only 2 people have it on the realm, which is me and, I think, Drake or someone. Yeah, me and him both have the dragon egg, so yeah. I think. I don't know who else has it, but yeah. So yeah, here's the core... Wait. Yeah, 15 diamonds. Okay, so here is the chorus pack. 42 chorus fruit, 45... Wait, what? 45 chorus fruit, 45 pop chorus fruit, and 64 endstone. All for 32 gold, which... I think it's a good pricing, because it doesn't really take that much to get all of this, and 32 gold is like half a stack of gold, so yeah. This is... Actually, I'll move on to the end pack right now, so the end pack. So yeah, 48 pearls, which is like three stacks of ender pearls, which is like 16, 16, 16. And then ender shirt, ender pants, ender socks, with no elytra, just like the end suit with without elytra, basically. Then the ender dragon head and two ender chests, which I think is a good deal for 10 diamonds. I would buy that, not even joking. Now before we go to these two, I just want to show you these. So one diamond per five stacks, and I think we have a little bit more than five stacks, so we could get a little bit of diamonds off of that. So yeah, I spent up quite a while doing this. One diamond per stack of obsidian, and we got a little bit of obsidian. So yeah, one diamond per two stacks. We kind of have a little bit of purple blocks too, because I had to take down a whole end city just to get quite a lot of purple. But yeah, okay, so now let's move on to the end suit, because that is just the insanity pack is so much. So yeah, buy the end suit now. So yeah, there's the end socks, ender pants, elytra, and dragon head, all for 39 diamonds. Yeah, and I think it's a pretty good deal, because first of all, it looks cool when you're wearing it, and you know, just it's just epic. So yeah, 39 diamonds I think is a good deal. So now we move on to the insanity pack, which is the full ender suit, the whole thing of that, which is this thing's obviously going to be more than 39 diamonds, because that's the end suit. Then three notch apples, which is the enchanted golden apples. Then 45 ender pearls. Yeah, by the way, one notch apple is like, I don't know, 40 gold to make one apple. So yeah, 45 ender pearls and four ender chests for 59 diamonds. That's a lot. Even I probably wouldn't buy 59, buy all this for 59 diamonds, because I don't even have 59 diamonds. But it's, you do get a lot out of it, like four ender chests, notch apples. It's literally just insane. So yeah, and it also looks pretty cool, so I think it's a pretty nice shop. I don't know if people are actually gonna buy from it. So yeah, let's just see in the future. And yeah, and also yeah, here it is. So yeah, here is the payments and order tickets. And we have the order tickets. Let's put that in the middle. So yeah, the order tickets over there. So if you want to buy anything, just like put your anvil and the name, and then just put whatever you want to buy, and then I'll just deliver it to your house or whatever. So yeah, I think that's how it's gonna work. I don't know if it's gonna be a good thing. I've tried in different other realms and it's worked out good. So yeah, now as we pop outside, let's just give me that. Okay. Oh my god, this is insane. So now we have little signs over here saying, if you want to buy something, make sure you put your name and whatever you want to buy on the order tickets in the pay chest. Some items like endstone, obsidian, and purple you may take and pay. Take and pay is basically, it's just basically like a normal shop then. Normal shop. So yeah, the ticket system is used to prevent griefing, as the items are valuable. So yeah, I think that's a good system to use, because I don't want to put real elytras in here, because you know, it would literally just get griefed as soon as they come out. So yeah, oh my god, auto sugarcane farm. I have a lot of thing to do. So yeah, I'll probably do that off camera, unless if you want to see that in some short like mini clips. And there are so many shops. I'm so thankful to myself of building the district. But yeah, so yeah. Anyway, yeah, I'm just gonna bring everyone over, and And let's start the ceremony, and that's going to be in a little short clip. That should be at the end. I'll probably, by the time you're watching this, I'm probably editing that video, so yeah. So yeah, anyway, if you did like the video, please like, subscribe, and peace. And let's start the ceremony. Bye!